Hey guys, welcome to Black Nation. My name is Miss CELANEOUS. I'm from Cape Town, lady in hip hop. Yeah man, grew up in the suburbs, Crossy Park, Lotus River, Parkwood. At the moment now, I'm just trying to fly the flag high for Cape Town hip hop, SA hip hop in general. So yeah, that's me in a nutshell. Well, I started listening to hip hop during the era of Biggie Smalls, Tupac. My dad actually introduced me to it. He'd pump it all the time. And I guess it was just me trying to imitate them or like listen to the lyrics and then listen to it over and over until I knew every single word and then just go along. It was a fun thing to do back in the day, you know. Recording music videos, making your own compilation, mixtapes type of thing. And yeah, that's where I began my love for hip hop.
Skate squad deep, uphill, no Jeep, free flow, that whole cheap. Sweet treats in the back seat. Zoom in, G Fleet. Turn up the volume. Don't worry about a sucker ass bitch, cause a sucker ass bitch make a sucker dick come quick. Yeah, and I do him right. Not slight and a pussy tight. My squad go hard, they act like guff your bitch. She better act right, cause I'm rolling her down for my niggas. Rolling around with my niggas. Up in the stew with my niggas. This is the life that I'm living.
I was influenced a lot by the first artists I met doing hip-hop was Youngster when he was 16 years old, Ready D, Celeste Mitchell. At the time I was doing poetry, so we would just do stand-up poetry, and then they discovered me at the Cool Out Lounge, which was one of the first hip-hop events that I've ever been to, and they were kind enough to have me do a performance there, and that's when I met Celeste Mitchell, and ever since then we became really good friends. And I mean, obviously she does the hip-hop show with Ready D on a Wednesday. I'm good at BFM, so she's very much influenced as well. She influences the K-pop scene. So I was very, very fortunate to meet a lot of influential people in Cape Town with regards to hip-hop, and that's how it just grew, you know, meeting people, mixing with them, learning things from them, and then at the end of the day, just doing what you gotta do.